Hey guys, welcome to Base Race. I'm here with Grabs and Jankos, and today me and Jankos are going to be answering some questions or doing whatever is on the papers here or the cards, while Grabs, he does his task, and we have as much time as until Grabs is done with his task to do whatever is on the cards here, and let's just get on with it.
In the time that it takes Grabs to arrange these words into a sentence, name as many terrible picks drafted by Grabs as you can.
Okay.
Oh, I know some, yeah.
Okay, so I start, I guess. Jace at the Worlds, 2 times open, I guess. It's not a pick, but like...
Okay, that's more... Yeah, I mean, I could give it a point. Okay, I will say Brand Bot when we had full AP.
Yeah, that was really terrible, actually. I cannot argue. Okay, so there's one game where we had Kha'Zix top lane, and it was actually your idea, but it was terribly drafted from Grabs because you know he's the coach.
Okay, there was like a lot of times where we had useless jungle picks, like Trundle or something that was also very terrible for Grabs.
I mean, it's always Grabs' fault, right?
Wait, really?
So you won the round, I guess?
Wait, I won?
And the sentence is, I will never make a terrible draft again.
So I think we all three know this is a lie. Obviously, I've been forced 32 to say this, but...
The time that it takes Grabs to peel and eat this clementine... I touched it, it was not very...
Oh no, no way!
Does like, actually eat it?
Actually touch it.
Touch the clementine, it's like very nice.
Is this like 5 weeks old or?
Okay, so in the time that it takes Grabs to peel and eat this clementine, name as many fruits as you can.
Okay.
I guess?
I mean, he should start peeling it.
I would probably peel it, by the way. Okay. Honestly, this feels very...
Okay, peeling it? Okay, so clementine.
Orange.
Apple.
Pineapple.
Banana.
Avocado.
Kiwi.
Raspberry.
Dragon fruit.
Watermelon! In the time that it takes Grabs to unwrap this box, name as many cities as you can where Worlds has taken place. Berlin.
Busan.
London.
Paris.
Los Angeles.
Wuhan.
New York.
Wait, was it even in Wuhan? Seoul?
Chicago.
Honestly, guys, step the fuck up, okay?
Okay, I'll reveal the next card. In the time that it takes Grabs to draw a self-portrait, name as many champions that have the color blue in their splash art as you can.
Oh my, this is insane.
What the?
In splash art, okay, sure.
But how do we even know?
But I have like one pick, but it could be wrong pick as well. So
okay,
just start.
So
and you just draw a big troll because you're ugly.
Yeah, I was about to like do stick figure.
Okay. Rice.
Nocturne?
This.
Okay, this is hard. Irelia.
Soraka?
Wait, really?
In one of the skins at least.
Irelia as well is probably. Wait. I don't know any blue champions. Like, Fizz is blue, yeah, sure. Nautilus.
Nami.
Okay. Urf. The Manatee.
The Manatee. I think Yasuo has.
Yeah, probably.
Okay, I'm back. You can see the eyebrows.
I see the resemblance. I also see. I see. This was when you shaved it all off, or? Okay. Yeah, it's pretty close. I would give it a solid.
I mean, actually, your stomach has to be bigger here, right?
Yeah, I would give it a 8 out of 10.
Okay, I will start. In the time that it takes Grabs to crunch all the sheets of paper into balls,
okay.
Sing as much of World Song Rise as you can.
Oh, that's a nice one.
You read it, so you start.
But I don't... Okay, sure. Rise! Rise! Welcome to the world. No heroes and villains.
Okay.
Welcome to the... something we only just begun. Rise! Can you just do it faster?
I'm really enjoying this one.
He knew more of that song than I did. All I know is rise, rise. Make them remember?
Make them remember you. Yeah, that's also it. Rise! Okay, I'm done now, you.
Yeah, but that's all I know.
Well, I think you should like really like
I also think as long as they have time, they can sing other songs, no? Maybe.
Rise! Rise!
Okay, I think I have to.
Oh, you did it. In the time that it takes Grabs to write down all the first and last name of the current G2 League players, name as many world winners as you can.
Okay,
and I guess I start.
Yeah. Okay, can we just do names? Yeah, names. Just names.
Yeah,
right.
Sure.
Xpekka.
Lamia.
Soas.
Toys.
Ambition.
Well, Faker.
Korjeje.
Piglet.
Huni? No, he didn't.
No. Impact. Oh shit, it's your turn.
Well, yeah, Impact.
You can take two.
Wait, there's so many of them actually. Like I don't know. The guy, Khan.
Okay. Well, no, actually, I'll just take a new one to shine.
Rookie! Ming!
Oh, okay.
Rookie Ming! Annoy me, Tian!
Kim Goon! Kim Goon, man!
LFPX!
LWX!
LWX and Baola. No, that's. Yeah, Baola?
Yeah, right? He also won, yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't include myself. that's the other six.
Okay, is it correct? We have Martin Hansen.
Marcin Jankowski,
okay.
Rasmus Winter, Luka Perkovic, Michael Mele, Christopher Duff.
Okay.
We just finished base race. I have really no clue who won, but we really tried our best. I can't believe that we didn't think of FPX as world winners. We like really like stole them for the last one. And our new tradition is to have the box given to someone, and you know we have to read out loud like a message in the box. So I'll give it to Wunder this time.
Okay.
Read the message in the box.
I'll pick a card. I'm being paid to do this. Please subscribe and ring the notification bell. I hate this job. No.